So question 15, which of the following best captures the meaning of the statement topophilia is difficult to design and impossible to quantify? In the third paragraph, author says some designers are trying to create places or buildings rich in meaning, but they are bound to be disappointed because aesthetic responses are suddenly revealed and their intensity is not long lasting usually. Topophilia is difficult to design and impossible to quantify. So you can't quantify it. You can't evoke this response by designing the buildings is what author means here. The closest option is option three. People's responses to their environment are usually subjective in nature. The subjectivity also comes from the examples of Walden Pond and Tuan, who had some affinity with deserts. This guy who had an affinity with desert. So these are subjective responses and it cannot be rendered in design. Therefore, implied from this sentence.